On each Arduino-compatible microcontroller runs a tiny program called the bootloader. The bootloader is a helper that reads your Arduino sketch over USB and burns it to the little microcontroller brain.
A new blank chip from the factory doesn't come with a bootloader on it. It's something that has to be programmed before you use it as an Arduino for the first time.
Bootloaded. Bam.
To program the chip with the bootloader requires a special programmer like the USB Tiny ISP, which is an Adafruit kit you can put together. Connecting to a standard Arduino is easy, but what about Flora and Gemma? Today we'll go over the connections you'll need to flash the bootloader on Adafruit's sewable microcontrollers.
Flora and Gemma both come with a bootloader when you get them in the mail, but there are a few reasons you might want to burn your own, besides just the nerd cred. Maybe you're an AVR hacker and you want to change the bootloader's function. Or maybe you're building your own circuit and you need to flash a new blank chip. And then there's the rare case that maybe your bootloader got corrupted and flashing it again can bring your circuit back to life.
To burn Flora's bootloader, insert a 6-pin header into the socket on the USB Tiny. Then plug the headers into Flora's ICSP pads next to the AVR chip. Wedge the pins against the pads to make contact, since we don't want to solder stabby header pins to the flat, wearable Flora. Make sure Flora is powered via USB or a battery. Double check your USB Tiny's jumper is in place, and use the Arduino software to send the bootloader to Flora. Connecting to Gemma is a bit more tricky since there's no space for the ICSP connector. Instead, you can build a cable squid connecting a standard socket to some alligator clips. Power Gemma over USB or a battery. Double check your USB Tiny's jumper is not in place. Hold the reset pin connection carefully and send over the bootloader commands.
Sweet! The circuit diagram and complete tutorial for these techniques is up on the Adafruit Learning System if you'd like to follow along. Thanks so much for watching, and don't forget to subscribe for more wearable electronics from Adafruit.